Can art resin be tinted? Yes, art resin can be tinted, and it looks beautiful when it's tinted. We do have our own line of premium colorant called ResinTint, which was crafted for compatibility specifically for art resin. So it's non-toxic and it's non-flammable. You can use other materials too, however. You can use acrylic paint or acrylic ink, keeping in mind, of course, that acrylics are a plastic, so it will sort of dull the glossiness of the art resin. Oil paint really is not an option. It gets all stringy and weird, and you don't want to bother with it. Alcohol ink, on the other hand, looks beautiful in art resin, especially for that petri dish art that's become so popular. Alcohol is a solvent, so it will compromise the non-toxicity of the art resin once it's in there. And also, you need to be careful when you're torching it as well, because of course, alcohol is flammable. Regardless of the material you choose, just be aware that a little goes a long way. You don't need much. If you're looking for more information on ResinTint, we have a whole 101 series that will answer all of your questions.